Actress Priyanka Chopra, who was in Mumbai on a short trip with her rumoured boyfriend Nick Jonas, is currently in her second home, New York. And there, the actress was joined by none other than Salman Khan's nephew, Ahil Sharma. Arpita and Ahil are in the US as Salman Khan, along with Katrina Kaif, Sonakshi Sinha, Jacqueline Fernendez and others are touring the country for Dabangg. However, when Arpita was in New York, and Priyanka too, so they both decided to meet each other. On her Instagram handle, Arpita shared an adorable photograph of Priyanka and Ahil as they both by holding hands of each other coming out of the building. She captioned the pic, "My favorites, Priyanka Chopra and Ahil, NYC Diaries." Where Priyanka looked gorgeous in a red low-cut dress, Ahil sporting light blue tee with white shorts. Ahil is looking extremely joyous with Priyanka. On film front, Priyanka is reuniting with Salman in Ali Abbas Zafar's Bharat, which will also star Tabu, Disha Patani and Sunil Grover in pivotal roles. The movie is slated for an Eid 2019 release.